凤莲运照，智展若星。
The holy light of Empress Maitreya Guanyin shines with compassion toward sentient beings. Her holy lotus forms the energy to protect sentient beings' first wish of becoming Buddha and to find the driving power to walk on through challenges in daily life. She teaches people to be calm when confronting difficulties that, with more aware mindset, are transformed into stepping stones to a higher realization. With serenity, somehow, there will always be guidance to overcome troubles and an inspiration to find the Buddha path. Eventually, one will live eternally in the Maitreya pure realm.
九凤之首, 战斗, 大佛力.
The energy of the divine phoenix has trained many leaders in multitudes of domains and has been responsible for the protection of energy in various sacred realms and among its citizens. When one is gifted with the ability of leadership, one can sense the power of the leader of the nine phoenix. This sense comes naturally, and the power of the nine phoenix will help find the potential. Once one's potential has fully developed, one can really help sentient beings create great life achievements.
万佛皮印, 凤为绝症, 九凤圣能.
The energy of the holy phoenix is infinite, penetrating the whole omniverse and enlightening the minds of sentient beings. When Empress Maitreya Guanyin opens the realm of 10,000 Buddhas with this energy, a spread of rainbow-colored clouds appears there to strengthen the willpower of sentient beings and to guide them toward Buddhahood. The walls of the buildings of the realm of 10,000 Buddhas are covered with various kinds of totems of holy animals. Holy music inspires the souls of sentient beings. The energy filling the whole realm inspires and pacifies their bodies, minds, and souls. They will see a brightened world, and their hearts will fill with hope.
浴火群集，沿袭绿星.
The holy phoenix sends out a light, transforming the energy of heaven and earth into the energy of Taiji. Her wings emit rays of energy to promote the spiritual growth of sentient beings. Phoenix waves her wings, and this dance transforms into the energy connecting heaven and earth. People who receive the energy will sense the divine aesthetics of art. Their body, mind, and spirit will beam with happiness as if bathing in the realm of Buddhas. When the mind resonates with this realm, delight will naturally rise deep down from the heart. With the state of tranquility and simple contentment, one will realize the joy of a fulfilled life.
浴火瑞炎, 冠天群志.
The holy phoenix soars over Maitreya pure realm as if bathing in the fire. The energy it reveals is splendid, noble, and graceful. In its brightness, it is very attractive to the darkness. The spirit of the holy phoenix is to embody mercy, compassion, tolerance, encouragement, and bravery. The teaching is both strict and gentle, focusing on the development of mental merits. All creatures are worthy of respect. After the body, mind, and spirit are well developed, Yuanshen, primordial essence, will rise like the phoenix from the fire, reaching the supreme level of Dharma wisdom.